Well, it's a good thing we got 78 acres cut last night because it got wet. Well, yesterday we got this cut. Started raining about 6:30, and then it rained all night. But at least we got some cut. We're gonna get these moved home. We got some repairs to make. And then as soon as it dries off again, we'll be able to cut some more beans. We'll go get the L2 ready also.